Yeah, I mean, it's, say all the time how spoiled we are to coach players at this level, and he's, you know, certainly one of the most gifted scorers in the game. And, you know, he can do things just with a tiny amount of space and make it look easy. And it's really, really tough. I mean, even he made a couple of the one-on-one plays late where he drove it, but even the dribble handoff shot that he made in the corner, I mean, it was pretty well defended. And he just has a special ability.